Ka-chow!
We're gonna have.
I like racing.
Please.
Today's track conditions highly.
The sun just settled.
I'm actually doing this. Predict that. I'm actually doing this. I need to analyze the footage on it. Calculating landing distance. I need to recover. I'm actually doing this. I knew I wasn't the fastest, but strategy should have compensated for that.
Welcome back to Chick's Pit. Welcome, folks.
Now. actually doing this? Make that same mistake twice.
Oh no! No break there!
I'm actually doing this!
Welcome to what is...
Thank you.
calculate my timings. Couldn't have predicted that.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Everybody's talking about Mater lately, and you know what?
So are we. Earlier today, he came up short for the third time in a row. But I'm betting he finds a way to turn it around. He better, right? What did you think, Miss Fritter?
You want to know what I didn't see? Damage. Metal buckle. Tires popping. If you can't stand to lose a little paint, then you got no business racing in the first place.
Hey, that's it for tonight. Join us tomorrow for more highlights and commentary with me, legendary Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks.
Folks, I gotta tell you, nothing makes you prouder than being on that podium.